you boss hoe.
I'm gonna start calling you boss because I mean, if the shoe fits.
If the shoe fits, I guess.
If the Ill County hat fits.
It definitely fits.
I'm not gonna do that. Ill County management, that's your baby, right? That's one of your babies.
One of my many babies. You entrepreneur, you know what it's like.
Yeah. You gotta have a lot of different hats and things like that. So let's talk about that and let's talk about your artist. Do Don Juan first.
Man, you know, he's a self-starter, talented. He already figured the look out. Yeah. The look is half the battle. So we just was talking, he's gotta make hits now. He's a good kid. Yeah, the sky's the limit for him, for sure.
So say I'm listening to your artist on a CD, right? I'm listening, or not a CD, but you know, on a playlist. Right. I'm listening to your artist, and I'm listening, and I click on Don Juan. What am I hearing?
You're gonna hear his core. You're gonna have some nice melody, melodic choruses, his chorus game, his flow is always evolving. And I think for where he at, he's pretty advanced in the sense that the songs are, you wouldn't know that he'd been doing it this long by the songs. Like, he's still a brand new artist. You wouldn't know that. Where his talent is at now is a little bit above his experience. So, but yeah, you're gonna get the nice melody. It's gonna be what hip hop is now, you know? But he still got his own style. You know, he don't really have that point of reference where he sounding like so-and-so on the radio or this rapper, that rapper. You know?
Who does he remind you of?
Who does he remind me of? Great question. You know what? I really think his gifts is his choruses and his hooks, which is what matters the most. So I ain't gonna even do that to him. Plus I'm on the spot anyway. Like, he already got an early understanding of the melody and the sound of now. And I think he gonna be all right. And like I said, he got the look. His potential is limitless.
And I would say that sometimes it's kind of difficult when you have like a MC yourself that's vouching for another, you know, I know he's a rapper and he sings too. Yeah. So you have another MC you vouching for, that's a big look.
Right. Well, I'm a musician first. I'm committed to the music. The music just needs to be good, you know? And I don't make the kind of hip hop he make, but we're not talking about me, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. So, hey, he the future.
I love that. He the future. That's a big word. I love it. Kariah Burnett.
She's special. She's a star. My new nickname for her is the future legend. Nice. As long as she put the work in.
Okay, what makes her a legend?
Her voice is already radio ready. I mean, you get a track for her, she throw her vocals on it, and it improves the track exponentially. The track is improved 400% the moment she put vocals on it. She don't even need to do a lot to the track. She's a great writer. She got a very natural understanding of her tone. Kind of the same thing, like, she ain't even that experienced. I don't even think the girl been in the studio 20 times in her life. Yeah, she ain't, I don't think, if so, it's close or somewhere around there, you know. That's scary. Like, so imagine when she got 50 studio sessions under her belt, 75, 100. Imagine when she got 15 songs recorded, 30 songs recorded, 100 songs, she's gonna be scary, so.
Okay, so yeah. If I click on her on my playlist, what song am I getting? What vibe am I getting from her?
Well, she's the sound of contemporary R&B. It's gonna be very chill, very vibey, very moody. You know, they be in their feelings. You know, they be in their feelings these days. They be in their feelings, and that's what it is. It's gonna take you off into that zone. And you're gonna be in your feels. Yeah. That's her sound.
Well, I think everybody likes to be in their feelings. I think we like to be in our feelings.
I mean, that's what R&B is for, especially now. Like, you go off into that when you wanna get in your feelings.
And I think once you listen to that and let it out, then you good. Yeah. Then you could go about your day.
Right.
So then we can listen to some Don Juan.
Right. If that's what you want, you're gonna listen to some Kariah. Okay. She'll get you in your feelings.
Okay. And then what about Christina Sophia?
Oh man, she's a genius. Yeah. She's a genius. She a Leo like me, and she very autobiographical in her music. Okay. For better or for worse, that's the thing about when you telling your story, you gotta die on that hill. You gotta be willing to die on that hill. But us artists, and I want any artists watching this right now to understand, like, at least you telling your truth though. So you can't even get too caught up. You should never be caught up in the results. So back to her, she's telling her truth in her music. And she be in her feelings too, and that's where she at with it. And what I love about her is she a true artist. She make the art. She don't care about the numbers. She ain't worried about statistics. That's where I come in as her manager. She ain't looking at all that. She like, all right, we made this. Let's put it out. What we doing next? What we doing? I'm gonna go make something else. and then she move on. That's what a true artist is. They ain't worried about that.
And what am I getting from her playlist?
Her playlist, she can get you in her your feels a little bit, but she gonna have something you can dance to.
Okay.
So, you know, if you really love the technician, the technical side of R&B, she's gonna give you those harmonies. I ain't never seen an independent artist in this true indie world have that level of vocal production like she got. I think that's her real gift. Like, you know, I know Brandy's one of her influences. She really remind me of her in that way where she could really build her vocals and do all kind of tricks with it. You know what I mean? It's extremely impressive. So yeah, and I know R&B fans and people that do R&B, they really appreciate that.
Man, sound like you got a great team.
Yeah, we real musicians over here. We actually love music. A lot of musicians don't love music, shockingly enough.
Yeah, that's tough. They just did it for the money.
For the money or the clout or it look cool or, oh, you doing it, I want to do it.
Yeah.
But you everybody ain't built for this. It's not for everybody. It's hard being an artist.
So where can we get more info if we want to follow the music or if you guys have some upcoming shows or just anything on your artist, where can we like go for that?
Well, tap in with all of them on their respective social medias. You know, do Google search or whatever your search engine, Kariah Brené, Christina Sophia, Don Juan. I'm at Twain Law and everything. I promote everybody like crazy. I mean, I'm like, they're walking everything. PR, their PR, all of that. So, yeah, just tap in. I mean, we always masterminding something. So, I mean, we really just want y'all to learn about them or get abreast of what they got going on and just come on a journey with us.
I love it. Well, I'm down for the ride because I love them all.
Okay. I'm gonna hold you to that.
Boss man.
Thank you, Lisa. Hey, you viewer out there, thank you so much for watching our interview today with Lisa Moy and tapping in with all of the artists. Again, follow Don Juan, Christina Sophia, Kariah Brené on all social media. You can check me out too. I'm Twain. And again, just thank you so much for watching. We really appreciate it. One love.